I wanted him to authenticate that this was in fact the kill room used by the San Joaquin killer. How did you know about this place?
She was contacted by him, by the San Joaquin killer.
Yes. Just after my 7 o'clock broadcast, during which I announced the CBI had someone in custody, someone texted me from a blocked number, said he was the SJK, and then gave me this address.
All right, out. This is officially a CBI crime scene. Let's go.